week I was down there to get this on camera. I had the GoPro around my head, so I just dropped it into the water, and you see the big cuttlefish. So next time I'll be going down there, I will be targeting cuttlefish and some more squid, as this is the results. And I think I need to put the GoPro on an extended